Normally, when I walk into this warehouse, I'm surrounded by 100 volunteers, people from all walks of life. Unfortunately, because of COVID-19, we can't have any volunteers working here. But we have an incredibly dedicated team working to make sure that the huge amounts of fruits and vegetables actually get to those who need it. I'd like to introduce everyone to Guy. Guy is all thing produce at Leke. Tell me how different things have been.
One of the big changes was that people had to stay in their homes and we had to find a way to bring the produce into their houses. We made every day between 600 and 1,000 packages.
Many companies like Coca-Cola and McDonald's who had trucks sitting around were generous enough to allow us to use them in order to distribute the massive amounts of fruits and vegetables that were coming through this warehouse. Leke never wants to turn down a donation of fruits and vegetables because we don't have sufficient refrigeration space. So we're going to be moving over to a new space very soon. Let's go meet Leke CEO Gidi Kroch at our new facility. I'm super excited. This one bag here.
2,000 pounds.
It's 2,000 pounds.
It's only a tenth of what we can put in this whole room.
I would say as the CEO of Leke, you have a tremendous amount of work to do in order to fill this place up. Anyway. Pretty crazy how big this room is. Please tune in tomorrow when we learn about new partnerships that we've had to develop with municipalities in order to get the food to those who need it.